name is Rebecca. My topic is business ethics. And in this, I'm going to cover what is ethics and what is business and what are the rules we have to follow in business ethics and what are the reasons for which some people obey, disobey these rules. Ethics. Ethics is nothing but the people, what you want to do actually, what is the right thing to do. Sometimes our decision will be wrong for the other people. And some rules are like, they are like universal rules. Like, for an example, I can say that Earth revolves around the, Moon revolves around the Sun. Moon revolves around the Earth, sorry. Moon revolves, it's truth. No one can change. No one can lie about it. So we shouldn't change that. So like everyone has their own opinions. Some are some rules should not be obeyed. In ethics, it should be followed. And in ethics, there are different kind of ethics, like business ethics, computer ethics, information ethics, science ethics. You can for everything we have rules which we need to obey. For immigration, like Mo said, in this also we should obey the rules of other countries in which we have came from one to another place. Like we have to in every accept or any position we have we are going to get it. So it's important to obey that. That is ethics. Business ethics. Business ethics related to stockholders, what are the business they are going in and what rules should be followed in it. And business ethics is also called as corporate business ethics. Corporate ethics. And business ethics are different from other ethics because they have to follow the rules of the company and then you have to take the decision regarding it rather than taking his own decision in it. So which has depends on the policies and terms of the company, we have to take care of it. Facebook, if we take an example like Facebook, in Facebook if something has been hacked, they will be telling to the people. Or if some loan or immigration, federal banks, if something hacked, they won't tell to the people because they have their own rules not to tell to the people. Actually, the truth is everyone has to tell the people so that they know that they have been hacked. But depends on terms and policies in the business, so we can't say which is true and which is false. There are two types of it. One is obvious and moral. Obvious is like something like if you went to a job and you are late and you are gonna lie about it. Like, okay, I had a ride. Okay, I have something very urgent, but it's not important. But you woke up late. That's the reason. But you can't say that you are lying it. Harassment an employee in the business ethics. These are the rules we should be following. Management shouldn't lie to the employee. These are the rules they have to obey in that. And paying less amount the person who is working in the company, that is also disobeying the ethics in business. These things happens because of the pressure of the company. And greediness, we want more and more, working more hours, and fear of losing a job, because we want job. Without job, we can't do anything in India or any other places. So it's just fear. Thank you. Any questions? What is another name of business ethics?
The rules.
It's corporate ethics. You mentioned two rules used in business ethics. You shouldn't obey them.
Can apply to your manager.
Yeah.
Do not pay less money.
Yeah, right. Give two reasons for business ethical. Like, what are the reasons they have been like they know that they shouldn't be lying, but they are lying. What are the reasons for that?
So they don't show their bad side of the company.
Mm, yeah. I think they are a very good listener. We should give a chocolate for it.
Okay.
Thank you.